It's a beautiful autumn day here in Louisville, Kentucky, and in just a moment, we're going to head inside for this season opening volleyball match between Notre Dame and Louisville. Nigo with the touch. Gopher tries to keep it alive. That goes out. The overpass. Too easy for the Irish. As Nigo puts it down. And now set point, Notre Dame. Nigo hammers it. Nunez served it. And Notre Dame steals the opening set from Louisville.
Even out of system, again, Zoe Nunez delivering.
Ace. Another ace. Louisville going all the way to the regional final, and another ace. Three aces, Jennifer. What makes her serve so good? Youth with the off speed. And Notre Dame has taken a 2-set-to-none lead. Irish came from behind in the first set, but never trailed in the second. And Notre Dame leads 2-0 against Louisville. Down the line, match is over. Notre Dame has just swept Louisville on the Cardinals' home floor to open ACC play.